time, let's welcome back some more Ghost of Tsushima. In the last episode, we took down the remaining last Mongol territories before Izumi. And now, we have one mission left that is all the way down here. And that is Ishikawa's tail. We're going to try and get this done. And then we're going to move on to the final mission after this. Hi, Ishikawa.
Three of us will meet. Then she'll reveal where and when her archers plan to attack.
You think she'll tell us the truth?
We'll find out. At Sakai, there will be no room for error.
I came prepared, Sensei.
Let's go.
Lay to rest. Yes, I would like to put this whole tale behind me. Like, I would want to put this to rest so I can finish this game.
Where are we headed?
North of Umugi Cove. She sent word to meet at an old gambling den.
Might be a good spot for an ambush.
We have the advantage. The Mongols turned against her. She is desperate.
Desperate enemies are dangerous.
Because they are unpredictable. Tomoe has two choices. Enlist our help or betray us. You've spent time with her. What do you think?
She can help us wipe out our archers. The risk is worth it.
You're gambling with your life.
She could have killed me in Jogoku.
And lost me. This way, she gets us both.
If she doesn't ambush us, we hear her out. And if this planned attack is real, we cooperate. After that, we'll deal with her.
She betrayed her people. She will answer for it.
What will you say when you see her?
I have nothing to say to Tomoe.
You don't want answers? You haven't spoken since she joined the enemy.
Any chance of talking ended the moment she turned on me.
I like the lightning effect.
Getting close, eyes open. Let's go on foot from here.
Let's just get this done. I think this is the same place that I tried getting inside, but had trouble with.
Sensei. Jin.
Always so sure of yourself.
It's the one thing you never had to teach me.
Your archers are planning an attack. Where and when?
Umugi Cove. Heading there now.
Why tell us?
The Khan betrayed me. I'm taking my archers away.
And if we don't help you stop them, wipe out Umugi Cove.
I don't believe you.
Do nothing. And watch what happens. Damn it. The Mongols followed me.
Damn you, Tomoe.
Ah, where? Oh.
Take it away! You betrayed us!
Oh my god! It's all archers now! You fucking coward! That coward.
This wasn't a trap.
She fought back against the Mongols, Sensei. To deceive us, so we lower our guard.
If I want to put an arrow in you, there's nothing you can do to stop me.
Enough. Mugi Cove could be under attack. We need to move.
Fine. But if Tomoe even breathes wrong, I'll put her in the dirt.
Both of you. This way.
Saving Mugi Cove won't make amends for your crimes, Tomoe.
They forced me to teach your way of the bow.
Did they force you to kill your own people at Fort Nagerma?
They were being tortured. I offered them quick, painless death. And the Mongols spared me. I won't apologize for surviving.
Mongol patrol.
The best route to the coast.
If they see us headed for Mugi Cove, Tomoe's archers could be alerted.
Agreed. We should stay off the roads.
Cut through this field.
How did you find my camp in Akashima?
Your people attacked me. We tracked them.
I told them to avoid you two. I had plans for those of the camps.
Glad they ignored your orders.
I lost control. By the time we set up in Kushi, I wasn't in charge.
More ahead.
A lot more.
Take this.
Come on. Let's go!
The trees at the end of the field. We could rest there, out of sight.
Tomoe, you said you lost control of the Mongols in Kushi, but a woman saw you there with them.
A woman you burned alive.
That was not my doing.
Not with your bow, but you trained her killers.
Most of the time, I convinced them to spare lives, not take them.
Where am I going? This is a shrine that I haven't done yet.
Didn't think to mention that earlier.
I'm mentioning it now.
Wait here until nightfall. We can use the darkness to our advantage.
Will they attack the cove before then?
No. They'll position archers. Make sure no one gets out. Plan their slaughter.
Get some rest. I'll keep watch.
Sun's down. Ready?
Tomoe, you're in front. The sensei and I will follow.
So you can stab me in the back.
If the Mongols spot you first, we get out of sight and drop them. Let's go.
Stay close.
Don't let her have your sight, Sakai.
I can hear you, sensei.
Good. Mongol lookouts ahead.
Jin, you take one. I'll take the other.
Really?
The moment we attack, they'll retreat into town. Use it to defend against us.
Innocent people will die.
See the barrels in their carts? I'll circle behind. One flaming arrow.
Once you shoot, they'll be on you. If you stay back in the tree line...
I might miss. I need to get close. Let me undo the damage I've done.
Go.
You trust her? desire for revenge. So that's how she stayed one step ahead of us. You taught her well, Sensei.
I know. Get ready.
I saw her by the archway over there.
That leads straight into Umugi Cove.
If any Mongols tried to retreat that way,
maybe she gave chase.
Tomoe knows that killing her archers won't erase her crimes.
But she got her revenge.
Is that all she got?
She fought alongside us. That will mean something once we defeat the enemy.
Forget the Mongols. What does she want in Umugi Cove?
There's not much here besides thieves and cutthroats. Damn it, and smugglers.
To get off the island.
You there?
Yes, my lord.
Did you see a woman run through here?
A warrior. She was headed for the beach.
This way!
Don't let them play us with fools.
She helped save Umugi Cove.
The Mongols were hunting her. Safe passage to a way off the island.
We're always one step behind.
But there's still time to stop.
Keep going, Ishikawa.
Sensei Ishikawa, we have judged each other harshly, but the Buddha tells us that our greatest enemies can be our best teachers.
I am grateful for your teaching and for the chance to fight by your side a final time. I have been your student. I would have become your daughter, but the way of the bow is behind me now. What lies ahead? I am like an arrow shot from a bow. Who knows where the wind will take me?
It's over. Maybe she'll reach Kyoto after all.
If she were anyone else, I'd say that's impossible.
We still have a war to finish, a home to rebuild.
I have no more lessons to give in this life, except one. Promise me, you won't repeat my mistakes.
I promise, Sensei.
Laid to rest. Helping Sword Hand. The Unbending Archer. I got two trophies? Shattered Mask of Tomoe, worn by a legendary archer, once an enemy, but no longer. Midnight Shark, half bow die. Nice.
Lord Shimura raised you well.
Alright. Also, we have this over here that we can do. Hold on. That's not far. Since we're close, might as well go see what that is, since I never did it. Is it a haiku? Did I pass it? I passed it. Great. Oh, it's a hot spring. Nice. Nice. I didn't know this was here. I'll take it. Ew! Reflect on. Exile from the Samurai, the Fallen Samurai.
I lost good friends on the beach. Kasai, Matsuda, Mongol. I won't forget what you sacrificed for our home.
Any health is good for this final battle that's coming up soon. Any amount of health is good. And since while I'm at it, there's a little something down here also. That just changed out of nowhere. Oh, is that a pillar? That's a pillar of honor. Warriors, faith. Trust your weapons, believe in yourself. Awesome. Nice. Now that we got that, we can now travel all the way back up here and get ready for the final battle. And that's going to be it for us up to here. In the next episode, we are going to be heading to Port Izumi. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!